Lindsay Aldridge has just bought a packet of string beans. He's on his way home, disclosed from his fevered imagination that the beans will explode in 20 seconds unless they can be rushed into the nitroglycerin immune area inside his mother's kitchen. These beans react explosively under the screen conditions.